Why are we banning border and not bank, bro? What? We had 3 votes on border, and I was the only vote on bank, and now we're playing bank, bro. This is what I'm talking about, guys. This is what I'm talking about. Kind of thinking about Alibi, to be honest. Alibi kind of sounds like fun. What do we think? I think we'll do Alibi. Yes, yes. Come on. I hate this movie. Uh-oh. Not good. Wow. Okay. Wow, we are against like an elite level force right now. I feel like I'm against like SEAL Team 6. Goku B calls, the wall bangs. These guys are crazy. I'm not cut out for this my first game on. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I think we might need to go downstairs. The way that these guys are playing, I think we go downstairs. Maybe I hit them with like a little bit of a roam. Nope, team says upstairs. There we go. Okay. Hopefully downstairs. I feel like if I can roam third floor, open up the hatches, that way I can rotate to second floor. So long as I play the roam properly, we might be good. Oh, we're going back upstairs. Okay. This is not good. This is not good. We just got fried upstairs, guys. Come on. Let's be sensible. Let's be sensible now. Okay. I guess not. Whatever.
Protect the bombs.
I hate these walls on bank. Why can't all the walls be like, good map with walls? Cafe's pretty good. I like border. Why do the walls have to be so annoying on some maps? Copy paste the same walls and then recolor them. That way I don't have to deal with this.
Camera feed up and running.
Alright, so they rushed this staircase last time. I'm gonna like rat around here and we're gonna see what happens. I don't know where they came from though. Like, I don't know if it was like some sort of like garage rush. You know?
I don't know.
Looks like it was. That is unbelievable.
Throwing the bait.
That is crazy that knock just let me do that, bro. I died, but like that is embarrassing. That is embarrassing. I took the dub in that case. Castle with the late setup. I like it. Solas and Valk below. This is honestly a crazy combo. Because Solas can just tell Valk wherever they're planning. I honestly think that it might come down to Valk and Solas winning the round based off Solas' gadget and maybe some Valk games. Because we only have 2 teammates on site. Valk's already putting in work. They should have just pushed site. The other team should have, because they had a 3v2 on site. Alright, Solas is coming up. Oh yeah. Like I said, Solas and Val gonna clutch the round up. Well played. Let's get some clones down in here. So they're probably gonna push this way. Oh, and I watched the snatches open like I was talking about. Are they in sight, bro? Are you kidding me? Guys.
Putting on a shot.
Right, not hit this guy. There we go, Solas. Reload.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Who's last?
Reloading! Electro sensor on!
Main. I almost had him. Let's go.
I didn't get that. Are you kidding?
This guy actually just finessed my kill. Come on, Gizmo. Nah, bro. That was mine, bro. That was mine. I'm just calling it. That's my kill. Let's be honest. Let's be honest. I'm 5-2. Gizmo's 4-1. It's alright, guys. It's alright. Alibi was pretty fun there, though. I'm not gonna lie. A lot of people, when Ubisoft nerfed Alibi, they were talking about how the 1.5 change was gonna like ruin Alibi, but bro, I was using the holo like when Alibi had the 1.5. I honestly love the holo, so people are tripping. Alibi is still really, really fun.
Insertion in 10
this
seconds.
This is the worst pre-placed drone imaginable. I don't know how this guy's not shot this
five
yet.
5 seconds to go.
Like the most in-view drone ever. Look, Doc might shoot it. These guys are oblivious, man.
And defuse it.
Allow me to drone, because apparently it's just still here. I honestly think Valk went towards electrical. Where's Valk? Oh, I killed a guy. I don't even know how I killed that guy. Yep, well, you gotta love the PDW, guys. Just go around shooting and eventually you'll probably get a kill. Hard to see.
Four last stop standing.
Oh, I looked like I have so much. There we go.
Four neutralized. Mission
that was crazy. Great shots. Great shots. Also, I wanted to mention, my friend Vex and I had recently just started this program called the YouTube Growth Academy. It's just a free YouTube tool that you guys can use if you guys are interested in growing your YouTube channel, trying to become a content creator, etc., etc. Vex and I can help you one-on-one there, so if you are interested in that, check out the link in the description for the YouTube Growth Academy. You guys will not regret it. All right, let me drone. I did not... I threw a drone by accident. Oh, he's just going in. Alright, well. I'm gonna assume that he drones. Yeah, see, he had the pre-place. As long as one of us got it. Hatches are really soft. Oops. My bad. My bad. There's an Oryx right here. There's an Oryx right here. Come on, guys. Behind the bomb? Really? Really? He was server door? The behind the bomb? Let's go. GG's. 8-3. We'll take that. Good game. I don't like bank, but at least we got it over with, and we played well. Although, Gizmo, stealing my kills and stealing my MVP. Remember, I'm supposed to be 9-3. He's actually 7-2 right now. That should be my MVP. Just throwing it out there. It's all good. It's all good. I don't hold grudges. Alright, we're gonna go. Saw Twitch. What are you doing? What are you doing? Remaining. Where is he? This guy in sight? Wait, what?
Four eliminated.
They traded. This guy was in sight. I just look like an AI. I'm just lost. Oh my god. That was fun. You see how good that strat is upstairs though? The alibi strat? You could do it with orcs too. I'll do it with orcs here and there. It's pretty fun. You just open up literally everything. You open up like you open up everything as if you're doing like some sort of like crazy yellow stairs CEO hold when the bomb site's upstairs. And it just makes it so hard to like push the roamers out. You have to like do a pretty coordinated attack. If that Amaru like truly wanted to kill me, they would have had to do like an admin over like full push and like pushed me out, or they would have had to like get on repels or something. But in like ranked or whatever, most people aren't going to do that. You're just gonna have like one person, two people like randomly push a staircase, maybe they'll get on a window. So like, I don't know, consulate is interesting. It's interesting in ranked. If you play against the wrong people, it can be really unfun because they're going to do that exact same thing against you. But if you can find people that don't know how to play against it, it is a ton of fun to play. That seems sufficiently annoying. That's basically my plan with all these alibi clans. I just walk around the map and I'm like, yeah, that would probably be annoying if I was on the attack. I just throw them down there. It works pretty well.
Reloading!
Forgot to get my armor, hold on. And I forget the armor, guys. Uh-oh. Wait, she is in bathroom. Wait, is she actually in bathroom?
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
What is going on? I need a doc. We've got a rook. This is why you pick doc over rook, guys. This is why doc is better than rook. Shot. Oh my god, you guys see the massive whiff? That was impressive. Wow, I thought, you know what? He'll never expect the same thing twice in 1 second. I was like, there's no way he expects both of us to dolphin dive down the yellow stairs. He expected it, guys. Lesson learned. Now I know not to dolphin dive down the yellow stairs right after my teammate. Oh no, not the rook again. I'll be sure to grab my armor. I mean, it probably actually saved my life. Last game? Last round? Doc is still better.
Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb. EDD primed. Stand clear.
Reloading!
Device primed. Keep an eye on door.
Honestly, I'm going to barricade this. I'm not someone that barricades things very often like this, but I don't want people to be rushing admin side on me. So I'm just going to take care of that real quick.
Is located a bomb.
And I have not even started on my upstairs roam presence. We do not have the sights set up efficiently at all. This is awful. God forbid that Amara rushes in right now. Uh-oh, window just broke. He did it. He just dropped the hatch.
Reload!
He just dropped the hatch. He did. Okay. Wow. Can't believe that guy's real. Great.
No, there's no magazine!
What is the other team doing? It's the craziest group of characters I've played against in a while. Uh-oh. That can't be good.
Deploying the bay! Swapping mags.
That's a 3K. That's a 3K. That's all I'm saying. Put it in the montage. That's the opener. Like it or not, it's a 3K. See? Even he said it in chat. I mean, honestly. What more can you say? What do I want to play for consulate? I kind of want to go above, and I kind of want to play vertical. But I don't want to watch my flank. So I'm thinking about playing either Gridlock or Nomad. But they're so slow. I want speed. I say that, then I main a one speed. I main Sledge and Osa. So I'm not really sure what I'm talking about.
We need to locate a bomb.
Is Nomad the right play? Let me see where they're going to go first. I'm jumping the gun here. Let's see where the bomb site is, because if they're upstairs, I certainly don't want to play Nomad. I'm gonna play something like crazy. Play Sledge or Iana. I don't even think they're downstairs. Someone would have already been at the hatch. So wait. Nah. Alright. Who else? Should I just stick to Osa because it's a window map? Do I have claymores on? I'll bring claymores and more pound on this.
Yeah, they're tough. 5 seconds before insertion. You found a bomb. Make your way.
Is this guy actually spawn peeking CEO window?
The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
I hope so. He was right on it.
The diffuser has been secured.
Yep, he's dead. Saw that one coming. Place this here. Wow, my team is just flying through these guys. Guys, I'm just trying to set up my claymores. I'm just trying to set the round up. Slow down. I think he's on my right. Was he?
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
He was somewhere over here. Wow, that guy was hidden in plain sight. Flawless victory. Let's go. Love the easy games today. That was a quick game too. I've only been recording for not even 13 minutes. That was a 12 minute long game, guys. Wow. Alright, bro. Let's not start going ban and border again. Please ban Bravo. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Dub House. Can't get any better than that. Yo, if you guys are enjoying this video, by the way, it would really mean a lot to me if you guys were to like the video, subscribe, turn notifications on, all that good stuff, and comment down below any other video suggestions that you guys have. Always interested to see what you guys are looking to watch. And if you guys haven't already checked it out, check out Six Shot Academy with the link in the description. It's a community project that Athieno and I have recently just built up. We've got videos on how to improve at Siege from myself, Athieno, world champions, pro players, content creators. We gathered a bunch of people that you all know and love to help us make a bunch of videos to help you improve at Siege. And we also have a huge community aspect of it where we play daily TMs, daily ranked. We do daily one-on-one coaching sessions with you guys in the Discord. So make sure you guys check that out. The link in the description, Six Shot Academy. You guys definitely will not regret checking that out. That being said, they banned Alibi. I just realized they banned Alibi. So I was supposed to be recording an Alibi video here. And here they go banning Alibi. So maybe I should title this video, "This is why you ban Alibi against me." Because, I mean, this is what happens. I played Alibi for 2 games and now these guys just banned it against me. They don't want to see me win. So in that case, we have to pick someone that's close to Alibi. I'm just thinking like fire rate wise. The Roni comes to mind. What else? The SMG 11. No, let's do the Vector. The Vector is the perfect option here. And we'll even slap on... should we slap on the 1.5? Ooh, I think we will. And we'll slap on the extended barrel. We just have to. I gotta go back to my Goyo days now. Just because these guys banned Alibi. And now... Goyo is buffed because he's a extended barrel and it does a bunch of damage. So there you go.
Reloading.
It's our last.
Our Vulcans are on the field.
Oh, they're already pushing garage. I think they had a drone on this. Yeah, they saw we were not holding them. You know what you could probably do here. Guys, I have like no ammo left already. This gun shoots too fast. Or I don't hit my shots efficient enough. You know, Bandit, I did say I hope you don't ban a trick. Eh, why not? Okay. Got it. Understood. That's my bad. Honestly, I think we win this. These guys are not pushing where they should be. You can shoot Goyos. Make sure we shoot the Goyos. Dude, this is why I made an operator guide in Six Shot Academy going over Goyo. A lot of people just don't shoot the Goyo traps. You can shoot this Goyo trap and not have to worry about red stairs at all. Shoot the one on the CC window and it would spread over by default plant.
One op four remaining.
Alright, last one's garage.
10 seconds.
Watch the window.
Left.
Get off cam. You have to get off cam. All right.
5 seconds remaining.
Okay. Don't lose. Wow.
You're out of time.
Whew. All right. I feel like if you see that Goyo trap in the back behind the bomb there, I feel like if my teammates had shot that, just even that specific Goyo alone, it would have made things a lot easier on them. Wow, half to soft. I gotta get these traps down, guys. Don't have time for that.
Bomb location secure.
In here.
Vulcan set up and ready to blow.
In here.
Vulcan's ready. Shoot it if you need it.
Oh no.
Detonate.
Okay, I thought there was more. That's why I see Ford. I thought there was more than this, the Amaru. I'll just place this here, I guess. This guy just like sitting in oil pit? I gotta sit up. These guys are clearly doing like an aggressive blue team.
Vulcans primed and ready.
Finally, last operator standing. He's getting real sick and tired of that.
Swapping mags.
All right, where is he at? Enough games, line. Come on, bro.
Changing mag.
Here he comes. Try to come main stairs.
Yep.
Excuse me, Thunderbird. I'm on the case. Thunderbird. Excuse me.
Four eliminated.
I was playing it safe. People are making fun of me for throwing when there's one person left in the comments. So now I've got to prove a point that I can restrain myself.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect.
Bro is above me. I'm out of here. That genuinely scared the shit out of me. Bro, you're telling me this guy just hopped in garage somehow. I never heard it once. I never heard that guy get in there. I just heard him in rafters all of a sudden. I'm now half HP. Where's Thunderbird? Oh, yes. I love that operator. I still have two of these in my pocket, don't I?
Setting explosive ordnance. All Vulcans in position.
The one I just placed is terrible. Thing to shoot it from the window. Calculated mistake. Was up there, so how did this guy do that? How did Kate do that if this guy's out there? I thought this ace or the fuse was up there that whole time. He just let Kate do that. Alright, we're on the dreaded attack side now. I think I'll probably just run some nades and go underneath and stock. I hear lots of shotgunning and yeah, what's going on down here, Vigil? What do you guys have in store for me? That's what they're doing. Okay. Yeah, that's not weird at all. Too predictable. now we go for the nades. Boom. Here's number two.
Argus deployed.
Boom. Alright, that one wasn't so
cool.
Alright, but imagine that was a kill.
One op four remaining.
GG's. Easy games all day. Yeah, so let's wrap this up. So, went to play Alibi. First two games, we destroyed these guys. And then the third game, they went ahead and banned Alibi against me. So, I guess that's why you should ban Alibi against me. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Make sure you guys are subscribed. Turn notifications on if you haven't. Like the video. Comment down below any other suggestions you guys would like to see from me. And with all that being said, thank you so much for watching. Have a great rest of your day. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.